Push. 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 Now, slowly. When coming back in, it's going to be your best part, because I tell people to hold it right there sometimes so that I can feel it. You know? Okay. All right. There you go. Now, pick up over your head. Okay. Right. Yeah, right there. Now, hold your ab in. It's so important to hold your ab and your push, because no matter what you do, your core is going to balance you. So what I want you to do is pull that out. Uh-huh. There you go. Now that's working that, and it's also working up here, you know. Yes, now you know, people don't know, I tell them, if you think about it, do it. Always keep your ab tight. Sitting in your car, keep your ab tight. Walking, keep your ab tight. But definitely work it out. It's a wonderful, wonderful way. You already said, you know, but it's a wonderful thing to keep your abs. Now see, I have also that bands, I have tons of them. Just put it on there, you know, and you put it around your waist. And it melts all that water. It works. Trust me, I would not tell you it worked and it didn't. One I found, because my waist is small, there was one I had bought, and I'm not going to advertise for them, you know, but they're just $4.99, you know. So, that's important. If you find this is a major, because you cannot target anything. You have to make sure that you do your whole body. Your whole body. Okay? Now, thank you so much. I appreciate that. Let's give a hand up for Miss Shirley. She is now Hurtful Woman.
How did that feel? I'm going to bed, but I just want to know, did you feel like they didn't want to?
Yes. So I'm telling you guys, get one of these any way it goes. You know, you see this here?
Is that expensive? That piece of
$4.99. I won't say where, we'll talk later. But look at this. Now you see my arms? You see the, I got blown. But these people are afraid of getting Hercules. Telling your body, you're not going to get Hercules. If you are doing something right. Okay, that means you got your diet right. You have everything right. But this right here, now I want you to see how I work it. I want you to know this here. Feel that. Yeah. And that's my real ab. So you're going to do this here. Be in control. Don't let it be in control. And you can do this here. Now, I know a lot of ladies don't like flyaway arms, the bye-bye arms. Well, you can change that. Now, one thing I know that's good, you're going to hold, like, so much here. This definition on women.
I want to see Sylvia do that.
Well, I don't want her to do it where it's so intense on.
Okay, yeah. That shows up. But that's what, again.
Let's do it again.
Okay. We got two more minutes.
Hold it right here. Hold it. You got to hold it just like that. And you're in control of this. It's not in control of you. Okay, now. Stretch this forward. Here you go. There you go. And then come. How's that feel? That's working on.
Ladies and gentlemen, Angela Hart, Miss Sylvia will be back with a guest about health and wealth. Thank you.